Good morning, everybody.
停！
你太高了。
Welcome to Guo An Elementary's English in the morning. 哇 ，We have lots of people out here today.
好，通通都有，请坐下。把你的嘴巴闭上。
我看不到那个了 ，Daniel。
This semester, we wanted to do something a little bit different. 好，我们这学期要有一点新鲜的感觉哈。So this semester, we're going to have some of our classmates perform English for us. First, our first topic is greetings. Everybody say greetings. What does greetings mean? Any idea?Greeting means say hello, okay? Greetings means to say hello. When you see me around school, there are two things I always say to you. The first one, ready? How are ya? Hold on, how are ya? What is how are ya? How areYou, right? Usually when you learn English, you learn how are you. But when we ask you, we don't say how are you. We say, how are ya? And this is what usually happens. When I see you, 我看到你的时候，我会说 how are ya? 然后你就会说，听不？And I'll say, 然后我会说 how are you? 然后你会说 fine, thank you, and you?所以你要心理准备，我不会问 How are you？ 好，我们都会说 Ready？ How are ya？ How are ya？ Right？ And the second question that I always ask， 哎，我第二个问题常常会问你们了哈。How's it going？ Right？ How's it going？ Right？ How's it going？ And how are ya？ 其实是差不多的意思哈，它的相近的不用想那么多哈。And when I say, how are ya? Or how's it going? You should say, first one, ready? I. Or then, I. Second one, pretty good. Or then, pretty good. And last one, not so good. Or then, not so good.Alright, so alright is good, pretty good is good, not so good is not so good. Not good. So let's have some of our students come and show us how these work. First, Peter! How are ya?
Alright!
Woo! Number one. Number two!
好，通通都有哈。然后听老师这边，老师宣导几件事情。那现在请你把你的嘴巴闭起来，仔细听老师说。我不是说英文，所以你一定听得懂。请你把嘴巴闭起来。第一件事情，我们学校有两个投币式的话筒，对不对？有用。